For the first time ever, a deaf Korean American performed in sign language at the Super Bowl. In one of America's biggest sports events, the 40-year-old deaf artist Christine Sun Kim performed sign language renditions of the American national anthem and America the Beautiful. Live audiences were able to see Kim sign lines from America's beloved songs, but were later disappointed to see her barely appear on Fox Sports coverage of the event. Soon after the 54th Super Bowl, the deaf woman of color wrote an opinion editorial on New York Times herself on how angry and exasperated she was. In the article, Kim wrote, "To be honest, it was a huge disappointment, a missed opportunity in the struggle for media inclusiveness on a large scale." However, Kim continued on saying that she still felt genuine pride for being chosen for one of America's biggest performances. As a child of immigrants, a grandchild of refugees, and as a deaf artist of color, Christine Sun Kim had been invited to represent the National Association of the Deaf in partnership with the National Football League. While she recognized that deaf people still face many obstacles and injustices like limited access to mental health service and lack of employment opportunities, she believed that she had to accept the invitation to raise awareness on the systemic barriers. She further explained, "Our rights can easily disappear if we do not continue to show up in places like the Super Bowl." She also quoted, "I wanted to express my patriotism and honor the country that I'm proud to be from, a country that at its core believes in equal rights for all citizens, including those with disabilities." The Korean American also explained why she participated in a public service for deaf viewers by saying, "Respecting all languages and identities can only lead to better laws and a higher quality of life. Signing the anthem was a way to celebrate my language." As of now, the National Association of Deaf posted a video of Kim's performances on America the Beautiful and the Star-Spangled Banner on YouTube.